Sensitive skin? Is your skin particularly sensitive? I mean, from what I can see, your skin doesn't look that sensitive. But like, what do you feel? Okay, your skin is not sensitive. Okay, that's great. Because this contains alcohol. Now, alcohol can be it can be too much for some people's skin. But for some people, it works super well. But so do you think that alcohol something that you're not too scared to put on your skin? Yeah, it's good. Okay, perfect. So then this would be definitely a super good toner for you. It's very gentle in my opinion. Like, cause my skin, sometimes when I put some toners on, my skin gets really red. But this does not make my skin red at all. And it's good for oily skin, so this could definitely be something for you. And it's also very watery. It's not too thick, which I really like. And which is it's better for oily skin. Something very watery. So yeah, this sounds like something that you would like. Perfect. Yeah, I think this will work really well for you. Yeah. But I do have another toner, because maybe if you're still kind of iffy on the alcohol, we have this Kiehl's Calendula Herbal Extract Toner. This is alcohol free. It says it right there. So maybe on days where your skin is sensitive, you could probably go in with this. This is also perfect for oily skin, and it's also good at calming down inflammation because of the calendula. That is a perfect product to diminish inflammation and also redness to calm down your skin. So this would be a perfect product if you're too scared about the alcohol in the La Roche-Posay product. Yeah. Okay, yeah, perfect, yeah. That you do have some eye bags. Is that something that you want to address? Yeah, okay, good. Because I have this really great product here. This is the Kiehl's Avocado Creamy Eye Treatment. It's made with avocado. And some people don't really believe in eye treatments, but I seriously believe in this. Like, almost all my clients use this. It is such a nice formula. It's not too heavy, and it goes perfectly under the eyes. Yeah, you're interested. Okay, perfect. I'll put this in your bag. And then, are you looking for a moisturizer? Or no, you're not. Okay, perfect. this mask is perfect again for oily skin, which is your skin type. And it really works well at any active breakouts that you have. It will significantly reduce after you leave this on for 10 minutes. And don't go over the 10 minutes, because if you do, it could cause like serious like stripping of the skin. So only 10 minutes with this mask on. Yeah, it's a clay mask, so it really goes into your pores to just clean everything out. Yeah. Okay. And then, do you have a sunscreen? Oh no, you don't wear sunscreen. Oh no, that's not good. We need to definitely get you on a sunscreen. And the one I recommend for you is this La Roche-Posay and Thalios sunscreen. Now you can get the ones that are smaller, but I just find that the big ones last you longer and it's like more worth it. But this one is like perfect for oily skin and for sensitive skin. And this will really work well with your acne. Like it won't get it more inflamed. So yeah, I really recommend this one. Perfect. So I'm going to put all your products in this complimentary bag. So sorry. See you next time.